3 or 4 days ago, I was walking down the street and I ran into this red hot